Here's a toy that you won't be able to put down once you pick it up. I know I've had a hard time with that. I'm Chris the Toy Guy from TTPM, and these are the Thumb Chucks from Zing. Essentially, there are two chucks, these soft plastic balls with LED lights inside, connected by a belt. It's a skill and action toy, like a yo-yo or many others, and the more you play with them, and the more you practice, of course, the better you can become. You can also pop off the chucks and mix and match them with different colors, red, blue, green, and orange. Now, like any toy of this nature, it takes practice to become proficient. For me personally, I've mostly just been fiddling with these and enjoying tossing them around, but there are specific tricks you can learn. Go to thumbchucks.toys and you'll see the Thumbchucks team. They've created some very easy, intermediate, and advanced tricks that you can learn. This definitely takes time, but the cool thing about these is that they fit in your pockets and can go anywhere. What we call the fiddle factor is huge, and they're really satisfying to play with. They're great for kids of all ages, and we've seen a lot of adults who enjoy playing with them too. There's also a free Thumbchucks app available, which has tutorials that allow you to record your own tricks and add special effects. We really like the way kids can build a virtual community around this toy through video, the great design, and of course, the uncomplicated fun of a great toy that combines classic play with contemporary communication. For more on this toy, including what it costs and where to buy, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more great toy reviews every day.